sweep past the ocean, as high as the sky. We get support and comfort when we are together. Togetherness makes us strong. But one boy didn't think so. His name was Kit. He was 10 years old. He lived with his grandparents, parents and cousins. But he didn't like a big family. For him, a big family was a huge headache. He didn't like getting bothered by everyone. So one day his family was going to a wedding. His mother called, "Kit, be ready, son. We are going for a wedding." But Kit told, "No, Mama, I can't come. I have a football practice and I can't miss it at any cost." He requested a lot. So they finally agreed and told, "Don't forget to feed Lucy." So now Kit is finally alone at home. He forget to feed Lucy. Now he wants to enjoy his day with his friends. So he called his best friend Jake and told, "Let's have a pizza. We will do a party." So they ran to their bicycle and start riding. But after some time, they begin racing with each other. Unfortunately, Kit met with an accident. His leg got fractured. Jake called his parents. "Uncle, Kit's leg got fractured." His father was so angry. "Why he lied to me?" He was worried too. But when Kit went home from the hospital, he started seeing things differently. Do you know why? His father bought books, games and magazines for him. His mother cooked his favorite food and gave him medicines on time. His sister helped him in his school work. His cousin played board games with him. His grandfather told him stories. His cat sat on his lap. Now he realized his mistake. He thought for a minute that how much his family members care for him. How would he go through this pain alone? Now he realized his mistake. He apologized to everyone for lying. He also realized big family is